evening, and welcome to tonight's production of Thursday Night Fever. I have been asked to tell you a little bit about what you're seeing tonight and a little bit about the camp that you sent your children to. This started 2 weeks ago, and right from the beginning, we started right in. We picked the plot, I think, at the first hour of this camp. And right from the beginning, the guys have been involved with this. They helped write it, they did costumes, all the sets you see back here. And they finally finished writing the script last week, and we started it up this week, and it's been a lot of fun. We had a dress rehearsal with the little kids this morning, and that went really well. It's been a lot of fun. Every day we would play games, our famous ginger show, and our party game, and we'd always play games, and we were teaching about acting, all kinds of things about the theater, backstage, sound, lights. And the three girls who started this are Jen Messina, Megan Holsenbach, and Beth Takis. They came up with this, and they're doing this for their Gold Award for Girl Scouts. And we'd really like to thank Westminster very much for letting us use their facility and letting us paint their wall and occupying this gym. And I'd really like to thank the guys, the kids. They've been great. They've been a lot of fun to work with. They've been crazy and wacky and don't always listen to us, but it's been fun. And we're dedicating this performance tonight to the Snow Monkey, James Marsh, and Steve. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Welcome to Master Cheese Theater. Dual Facade Productions invites you to enjoy our science fiction spoof on a romantic comedy. This Thursday night, relax and savor Thursday Night Fever.
Thank you. Boss, a new model for that family. I Let's bring out our next guest. He is Tiffany's boyfriend, Buddy.
Thank you. helping us tonight to play. We really enjoyed putting this on for you. We would also like to thank our head manager, Cherie, the Olympic couple. This is Cherie, our head manager. We would also like to thank the Olympic couple, the man with the punch bowl, the pimp coat, schizophrenicers, and Jerry Springer. At this time, would Jen, Jacqueline, Megan, and Ben come to the front of the stage? We would like to present you with something.
Thank you. close it up. Then you can see it through the eyepiece. And it's in color.
Yeah.
It's in the eyepiece, and they're using black and white. It's actually a movie camera, or a TV, TV projector. Thanks for coming.